that's fresh and still unsworn. Love that's almost like a solid love. I'm told that I'm not supposed to use the C word, which I think is really funny because the C word used to refer to something sort of gynecological, and now the C word refers to something economical. So there you go, that's just the times we live in. So I'm one of the 2 million people currently unemployed, yes. And but this idea came to me a few months ago. My friend Saul, a couple of years ago, helped me set up a pension plan. And I felt very grown up and mature, and I was carefully squirreling away a bit of money every month into this pension plan. And thinking, you know, if I'm really careful, I can look forward to being able to retire at the age of 83 and know that I'll have, you know, diapers and cat food to look forward to. But then, of course, you all know what happened, and day by day, you know, the stock market kept falling, and I saw the year that I could retire climb higher and higher and higher till it was like 127, and I thought, well, what's the point? Anyway, about this time, my aunt came to town to visit, and I was explaining this all to her, and she said to me, well, you know, I've just come back from a cruise, and on this cruise ship, they had elderly gentlemen who were there to dance with the single widow ladies, and I went, who needs a pension plan? I'm just going to become a cruise ship gigolo. So, you see, it just goes to prove that once again, the world's oldest profession solves all your problems. Just a gigolo, and everywhere I go, people know the part I'm playing. Pay for every dance, selling cheap romance. Ooh, what they say. Away. What they say about me, when the end comes, I know they'll say, just a gigolo, life goes on without me. I should like you all to know, I'm a famous gigolo, and of lavender, my nature's got just a dash of it. As I'm slightly undersexed, you will always find me next to some dowager who's wealthy rather than passionate. Go to one of those nightclub places and you'll find me stretching my braces, pushing ladies with lifted faces round the floor. But I must confess to you, there are moments when I care, and I ask myself, whatever I do it for. I'm a flower that blooms in the winter, sinking deeper and deeper in the snow. I'm a baby who has no mother but chance. I'm a gigolo. Every morning when labor is over, to my sweet-scented lodgings I go. Take a glass from the shelf and look at myself. I get stocks and bonds from faded blondes every 25th of December. Still, I'm just a pet that men forget. And only tailors remember. Yet when I see the way all those ladies treat their husbands who put up the dough, you will not think me odd if then I thank God I'm a gigolo. I'm a gigolo. Tickets and rent fee. Butchers and barbers and rats from the harbors are sweethearts my good luck has sent me. Though I've a chorus of elderly beaux, stockings are porous with holes in the toes. I'm here till closing time. Be merry, it's only a dime. 10 cents a dance, that's what they pay me. Gosh, how they weigh me down. 10 cents a dance, panties and rough guys, tough guys who tear me down. 7 to midnight, I hear drums, loudly the saxophone blows, trumpets are tearing my eardrums, customers crush my toes. Sometimes I think I found my hero, but it's a queer romance. All that you need is a nickel. Come on, big boy, 10 cents a dance. So I thought I had everything worked out, you see, but I did identify one potential problem. Of all concoctions, alcoholical, I know but one that's diabolical. I simply thrive on old champagne and sparkling burgundy, whiskey, Cointreau, Moselle, and Eau de Vie are just like tea. But vodka, don't give me vodka, for when I take a little drink, I forget to think what a little drink can do to me. Vodka, don't give me vodka, for when I take a little sip, I begin to slip, and I start romancing with the one that I am dancing with. For vodka makes me feel vodka. I go and grab a 6'2". Anyone will do, if he's only wise enough to see. I'll not scream, should he kiss me? Couldn't if I would, wouldn't if I could. Vodka,